it felt emotional here, actually. I mean, just seeing people and the stones as you're coming around the bend and the sky, it's just fantastic.
It felt good, particularly the school kids. It was nice to see them and my own children as well, so it was good.
Was it good fun, darling?
Yeah.
What about you, Keith? Did you enjoy it? Yeah?
I think it's a great honour for the town, and I think everybody's right behind the games anyway, and I think it's just fantastic for the whole region, actually. Music is
healing. I love the feeling. I felt like celebrities. It was waving at everybody, and oh, it was just, honestly, you just can't describe it. I'll just be seeing
my world. Every one of the school kids wanted to touch the torch and have the photo taken with them. And just the sheer excitement and jubilation and see their faces, it's fantastic.
Just amazing. I can't quite believe, and I want to do it again, please.
Oh, it's just amazing. I just felt so special and honoured to be a part of such an historic event.
It's a big turnout today. It's nice to see the last lady there, Evelyn, who's fostered over 100 children here in the area, and that's the sort of people that deserve to be carrying this torch.
I get to keep this, which is lovely for the kids, but I didn't realise it would be, you know, the last stretch on Union Street, lighting the cauldron.